honor our veterans the best way, the only way we know how, with an honor song. Honoring our veterans that we have here, the ones we left back home, and the ones that have passed on, and the ones throughout the world. We always take time to honor them, to give them thanks. But we are situated in a beautiful circle on account of our veterans that are out, that have fought for our freedom, our heroes. So at this time, we will go to our host drum, and they're going to sing that special song that was left to us by one of our elder veteran that passed on and left this song, and that's the song that they are going to sing here for us, for the veteran song. So we'll go to that who's drum, a home for that song, the veteran song. Ladies and gentlemen, this very special song, veteran song, was left for all of us. By one of our veteran elders that had passed on. And there's a story behind this song. How this song came to be. This song saved a lot of veterans during the conflict. Dunkirk, overseas. As we listen to this song, he always said, make sure that this gives us, in a very good way, good power. And this is how we're dancing to this song. Everything good in a very good way. Looking for life. These are the words.
Oh, no, no.
the more beautiful Western song that we have, ladies and gentlemen. Western song! Thank you, our host, come for that beautiful veteran song, ladies and gentlemen, and all the dancers that keep out honoring our veterans. Thank you. At this time, I'd like to introduce the gentlemen that helped us out. World Road Warriors Eagle Staff, Mr. Don Kakagisik. Thank you, Don. You may post your Eagle Staff. And also, Louis Cameron Bear Staff. Great work. Thank you, Grey Wolf, for helping us out. The USA flag, Don Kelly. Donald Kelly and Elvis the Funky. Thank you, gentlemen, for helping us out. Two traditional dancers, the Canadian flag, George Cook Road and Sonny Kelly. Thank you, traditional and traditional grass dancers. Thank you there, gentlemen, for helping us out. And we do not have the names of all the royalties that have joined us, so we're going to take time to get them to introduce themselves. So, Arena Director, can you get a microphone and...